out of the quicksand.
What, the quicksand?
Well, it was kind of like quicksand, but it didn't go to a deep. Yeah. You can stand on my foot if you want to. Can I stand on my foot?
Dirt.
Mm-hmm. Can I stand on my foot and I won't get wet? He swam around you.
Look at him go.
He's sneaky. Look at him.
Going backwards.
He's backwards. He flaps his little tail and makes you go back.
No, you didn't get him. He's still out there. He's over there.
His tail is kind of like a mermaid tail. Like a mermaid tail.
Now he'll swim into your net. Push down. There you go. You got him.
He got one.
She got one. She got one. Crawdad. Sarah got a crawdad.
I got a crawfish. It was right next to us.
She even uses the right word, crawfish. We call them crawdad.
Yeah, that's what I use. Yeah. Not to lie.
Take him out. Let's see. Let's hold him for a little bit until we get a bag to put him in. Yeah. Uncle Matt's got the bag, so we'll have to wait until we get the bag. So let's kind of just hold him in the water with the net. Can I get? Hold me. I'm gonna do this.
Okay.
Let's just put him in here like that, and then we'll just hold him like that. That way he'll stay good. That way in the water.